Radha and Madhava. Raja Ravi Verma is a household name in India. His stunningly beautiful paintings of Hindu gods and goddesses and scenes from the epic adorn the walls of most homes here. So mesmerizing are his works that when people pray to any of the deities, the picture of the deity that appears in their mind are the ones painted by Ravi Verma. And the many calendars that have the painting are not discarded. The pictures are framed and hung on the wall for posterity. The innocent love between the two and the times they spent together makes the story interesting as well as captivating. The use of bright colors with sun shining over the river Kalindi makes the setting divine. This painting tells us why Ravi Verma is best in portraying love on the canvas. Not a single brush stroke is out of proportion, and the use of colors along with free-flowing love makes this yet another masterpiece from Ravi Verma. These are only a few of Ravi Verma's painting that speak aloud about his abilities and divine touch with the brush. Raja Ravi Verma gave faces to Hindu gods, and if the faces you pray happen to appear on some Ravi Verma's painting, that probably is not a coincidence. Ravi Verma's representation of mythological characters have become a part of Indian imagination of the epics. He is often criticized for being too showy and sentimental in his style, but his works remain very popular in India.